cut watermelon cubes and make sure it's seedless. Now put it in a blender and just give it a mix. Add some parsley leaves. We use dried parsley leaves because that's what we get. You can also add coconut water or coconut milk if you have that. Again, mix it in the blender. For one tray, I'm using curd at the bottom so that it gives a nice different flavor. And for the second tray, I'm just using the watermelon mix as it is. You can also put in some sticks if you have, to make it a nice popsicle treat, something like that. And that's all. Enjoy.
Thanks. ये कौन खाएगा? कैसे लगा आपको?
ये कौन खाएगा ये?